resort to cleaning houses now. I went from Hogwarts to this. This is what has come of my retirement. At least I'm not a muggle. I hate cleaning. Cleaning is for muggles. Might as well get started. This is the epitome of disgusting. This is worse than he who shall not be named. I cannot believe the owner forgot to flush the toilet. In Hogwarts, that would have gotten 50 points taken from you. Well, I better get started. Maybe this will cure my 10-year-long depression. Those darned Harry Potter films made me tired. I should have been paid more than Ron Weasley. Thanks a lot, J.K. Rowling. But maybe she's kidding about the paycheck, because her name is J.K. Maybe she will end up paying me more someday. Seriously? Could they not have made my life any more complicated than it already is? What, did they have a party in here? Look at these sheets, they're so wrinkled. Rulebook. We always flush the toilets in the Slytherin household. That is not to be tolerated. Doesn't even work. Just like Harry Potter's wand. And now I have to clean tables for a living. Instead of waving wands at people all day. That's one thing I wish they wouldn't have done before they expelled me. I wish they wouldn't have taken away my rights and my wand. Now I'm basically a muggle. I can't even perform spells. This is remarkably unbelievable. is a sin not to sleep in these sheets. They look so comfortable. I'm very tempted, just like I was tempted with Matilda. Form is Magicus Colinus, this tableless. That's not a spell. Expecto Patronum is a spell. I shall not see this table dirty anymore. It is forbidden. There are no words in the Hogwarts Dictionary that can describe the disgusting nature of this vacation villa. Well, that's the best they're gonna get. It is not my job to fix anyone's pillows. This whole sheet has a stain on it. If I slip on this floor, I'm suing. That is disgusting. Just like Hagrid. Clean floor. 10 points for Slytherin. What else do I have to clean in this despicable home? I have to clean this table. Seriously? They just left a big mess for me to clean. So despicable. 10 points from Gryffindor. They have apples. I am kind of hungry. Yeah, maybe later. Professor McGonagall, she could have looked out for me. But no, I had to be this old bag that was just dreadful for her, just dreadful. I was too much weight to carry on her shoulders every day at work, so I had to be put in the name of a list of people to be expelled. Of course, the old grumpy man has to go first. Whatever. And there is no garbage can. What is that all about? My job is to be Professor Snape. I'm supposed to instruct students, not teach people how to clean their homes. I cannot believe I have to do this today. My life sucks. That's a whole lot better. Well, I am fed up with cleaning. I think I need to get here. I'm just maybe gonna take a 2-minute nap. Hopefully I don't wake up. Somebody blew their behind all over this toilet seat. And it wasn't me. Maybe I can do magic. I will transform this ball into a bird. This toilet seat is so dirty, it reminds me of someone. It reminds me of Hermione Granger before the makeover. I could never stand that little girl. She acts like she's so perfect and innocent. Nobody's that perfect and innocent. I cannot believe that I have to fix this bed for them. This was not in the job portfolio. Well, I'm already in trouble. I fell asleep on this couch for 3 hours. At least the house is squeaky clean. Snape approves. 100 points for Slytherin. And Hufflepuff, who cares? Nobody cares about Hufflepuff anyway. They could have at least let me clean the Hogwarts household. But no! A old bag like you cannot be in the household when you go around touching people the way you do. doesn't make sense. I have an exterior that is mean, but I am so innocent. They don't even know. I had no association with Draco Malfoy. He just had a crush on me. I had no association with Voldemort. I mean, he who shall not be named.